Hello students, I am Aisha Munshi, handling math subject for 4th standard. Students, in our previous class we started first chapter fractions. In this chapter we are learning the concept of fractions. So student, today we are going to learn equivalent fraction. Let us know what is the meaning of equivalent fractions. Fractions that have the same value are called equivalent fractions. Students, which fractions which are having same value are called equivalent fractions. We get the equivalent fractions if we multiply or divide both the numerator and denominator of the given fraction with the same number. So student, here there are given one example. Let us know what is this. Consider the fraction. Student, fraction is 4/8, which means in this circle here are 8 parts of the circle. 4 parts are colored and 4 parts are uncolored, and it is written as 4/8. If we divide 4/8 like this, 2 4 is 8, 2 2 is 4, what we get? We get 2/4. Here you can see in this circle 4 part, 2 are colored and other 2 are uncolored. Next, 2/4, we have written here 2/4. Again we are divide this fraction like this, 2 2 is 4, 2 1 is 2. What we get? We get the answer 1/2. You can see here in this circle here is only 2 parts, one is colored and another one is uncolored. Thus we get the answer. First is 4/8. After dividing this, which answer we get? 2/4. You can see 2/4, and after this 1/2. Here 4 divided by 8, 2 divided by 4, and 1 divided by 2 are equivalent fractions. They all have the same value as seen in the corresponding figure shown above. Here you can see, for this 1/2 is said to be an simplest form. 1 divided by 2 is the simplest form of the fractions, since the only common factor of 1 and 2 is 1. Common factor is 1. So student, on page number 85, exercise 1.1. First exercise, sort out the following into 2 sets of like fractions and unlike fractions. This exercise we solve in our previous class. Second exercise is study the shaded figures and write the equivalent fraction. So student, here you can see they are given 4 figures and 1 is done for us. First figure is one circle having 2 parts, one is colored and another one is uncolored, and it is written as 1/2. In the second circle, 4 parts, 2 parts are figured and 2 parts are unfigured, and it is written as 2/4. B1 is there are given boxes. In this, here is 3 parts of one box, 1, 2, 3, and how much colored part? There is only 1 part is colored, and it is written as 1/3 equal to. In a second figure, you can see how many parts? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here is 6 parts, and how much colored? There is 2 parts are colored. It is written as 2 divided by total parts are 6. 2 divided by 6, 1 divided by 3 and 2 divided by 6. Next one is C. Here is also given boxes. Let us count how many boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 5 boxes. And how many colored? 1, 2. Here is only 2 boxes are colored. And it is written as 2 by total boxes are 5 equals to next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Total boxes are 10. And how many colored? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 boxes are colored. It is written above the line. And total boxes are 10. 2 divided by 5 equal to 4 divided by 10. Next, D1 is circle. In first circle, here is 4 parts. 1, 2, 3, 4. In 4 parts, how many parts are colored? 1, 2, 3. Here is 3 parts are colored and total parts are 4. Equal to, in second circle, how many parts? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In second circle, here is total 8 parts. How many colored? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 parts are colored and total parts are 8. 3 divided by 4 equal to 6 divided by 8. B1 is 1 divided by 3 equal to 2 divided by 6. C1 is 2 divided by 5 equal to 4 divided by 10. D1 is 3 divided by 4 equal to 6 divided by 8. So students, practice this exercise in your maths notebook or in your maths textbook and send on WhatsApp. Thank you.